So Levi Sherwood burst onto the scene with that win in Mexico in 2009 when he was just 18. A few injuries, but he's back and badder than a heart attack. The tour champion, you see what he gets? Huge Holy Grail!